Dann haben wir jetzt noch eine Geschichtsstudentin, und zwar Verena Nöthig. Komm zu mir hoch. Hallo, herzlich willkommen.
Ja, hallo. Ich würde mich gerne auch an die Passanten richten, die hier vorbeikommen. I would like to address the peasants which are coming through here. This is a demonstration against tearing down this wall. And I think it's very important for us to notice and to remember that this wall is not only a monument for the end of the two Germanys. It's also a monument of the moment in history where change began, where something which was going on over a long while ended. The Cold War ended. It was the beginning of the end of the Cold War. The Cold War, which was a struggle and which was in the end something which wasn't good for all the people in the whole world, because there was a lot of money spent for military stuff, and in the end the social part of life was getting worse. So I think we should remember that it's not only a German point in history, it's a European point in history, and it's a point in world history. And I think that's important not only for us, which are demonstrating, it's also important for all the tourists which are coming through here and which might not have any idea of what we are doing here.
Vielen Dank, Verena.